importante na meron tayong sariling boses na makapagkwento. And mas maganda kung ikukwento mo to through film. It's another avenue for you to tell your story. What I like about filmmaking is it's like literature. Nagtuturo ka rin ng iba't ibang kwento or nagsasabi ka ng opinion mo na gusto mo iparating sa mga ibang tao. I don't want to limit myself in a certain subject matter. Hanggat maaari, mas iba't iba ang gagawin mo, mas unpredictable. What I like about the technology now, mas mobile na ngayon yung pagkukwento. So, it's really easier for us and mas lalong lumalawak yung mundo natin. My message to upcoming filmmakers, darating sa point ng buhay mo na madadown ka, mag-depress ka, and feeling mo wala na mangyayari sa career mo, you should not give up. Huwag kayong magmadali. It's how you went there. It's your journey on being a filmmaker. And that makes our life wonderful.